Hey everybody, welcome to The Forge. We're doing some tips and tricks on how to canoe today. So we want to start off with our canoe paddle, slightly different from the kayak paddle where we only have one blade. So we start off with the T grip. We put our thumb underneath the T, wrap our hand around to make a nice fist at the top of the T. Then we grab about 3/4 of the way down the shaft of the paddle. And so we want to, as we're paddling, hold it like this. And then we paddle on our right. We can switch by carefully passing from one hand to the other and switch hands. So we can go left and right by carefully switching hands that way. All right, so we're talking about the forward paddle stroke. We want to get that good grip on the paddle, make sure the entire paddle blade is in the water. We're going to reach out in front of us and towards our toes, catch the paddle in the water at our toes, power to our hips, and release out sideways. And we can switch our hands and do the same thing, catch at our toes, power to our hips, release out to the side. The person back of the canoe typically does most of the steering, so we can talk about ruddering. And you want to place the paddle behind you, just against your hip, and kind of feeling the water pushing side to side, back and forth behind you. It's going to create that rudder to help steer you more easily.